Okay, so we just looked at using a scalar value in our query document for an array-valued field. Let's look at another way we can query arrays in MongoDB. In this case, we're going to introduce the in operator. Let's take a look at an example, and then we'll talk about it. Okay, so what happened there? In allows us to specify an array of values, and this query then will retrieve all documents for which the model years field contains any of the values in this array here. We can use in even if the field we're querying against is not an array-valued field, thus giving us a number of optional values that will match documents in our result set. So we can see as I add additional values to this array of options that our count gets larger and larger because we have a larger and larger target that we can hit. Okay, so let's take a look at the actual documents that are retrieved here. Okay, and if we scroll up, we can see that in fact this document matches, as do the rest, all of them containing at least one of the values in their model year that we specified.